focal point is the most fun that 9 clean-cut Mormon guys can have on stage.
Whether we're singing a spiritual song, a fun song, a goofy song, whatever the case may be, our goal is to make somebody smile. Everybody cut loose.
Stereotypes that we get as Mormons, probably that we can't do anything. But yeah, we like girls, kissing girls also.
Something pretty big in the Mormon culture is when we go on group dates. When we have our group dates, we get to sing and show off our talents a little bit to the ladies.
We have something that these ladies need to know.
If you're ever gonna kiss me.
2, 3. Every day we're performing for all sorts of different crowds, which I think is going to be a great preparation for this competition.
This competition is really important for Vocal Point. We've given a lot to be here. We plan on staying. Ben got a phone call informing him that his father, who has leukemia, is not doing very well. And Ben's going to travel home to Australia to be with his father because he doesn't know how much longer his father's going to be around.
I'm actually going to have to miss the first performance, but obviously this is the most important thing, to be with him at this time.
It's tough losing Ben because he helps fill out our sound, but more than that, he's part of us. We're a brotherhood, we're friends, and we feel like we're losing someone that's really important to us, but he needs to be with his family right now. We just have to stay focused and work really hard because we owe it to Ben to stay in this competition.
Can they stay in the game long enough for Ben's return? Singing Brian Setzer Orchestra's Jump, Jive, and Wail, here is Vocal Point. Thanks, Vocal Point. Great job. Let's go ahead and go to the judges. Ben, under the desk, were you tapping your feet a little bit? They get you going?
Oh, yeah. I was dancing. I only danced with my heels, but yeah, I was...
It's good enough.
...dancing under the desk. It was... First of all, the groove was great, so that was there. The standing ovation you got was earned by the high note at the end, and I believe that was Keith. That's the kind of... That's the kind of stuff that drives it home, and it's smart. It's really